Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Walt Kosmowski from BevCam, and I'd like to welcome all the viewers out there to the second in a series of mini concerts that is sponsored by the Mayor's Office of Beverly, especially dedicated to the seniors out there who may be stuck in their homes for extended periods of time. And tonight we have a very special treat for you. We have Jay Daly and his barbecue brass. Jay, hit it.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand for the national anthem?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And it's so nice to have you join us. We are the Barbecue Brass, and that is a tune, a Louis Armstrong tune called Struttin' with Some Barbecue. Now, do you remember where you were on 9/11 in 2001? Do you remember where you were when Kennedy was assassinated? Those kind of memories is what we musicians have with our last gig before the pandemic. We hold that memory true to our heart. The memory I have before the pandemic, the last job I did, was Hello Dolly, the national tour of Hello Dolly in Providence, Rhode Island. In tribute to that, here it is, Hello Dolly theme. Thank you so much. You know, in 2019, we booked a concert called A Celebration of the Popular Trumpet of the 20th Century. And we did five performances to amazing crowds. And we were booked in 2020 to play North Shore Music Theater on March 29th. And believe it or not, we booked the Lincoln Center. It was our New York debut, the Lincoln Center, on April 18th. All canceled because of the pandemic. So we would like to play a few tunes from that show. And we'd like to start out with the title tune. We called it From Stardust to Penny Lane, a celebration of the popular trumpet. And here it is, Hoagie Carmichael's Stardust. I don't know. Am I showing my age, or do they write music like that anymore? I don't know. How about this? Does anyone remember Prez Prado? Prez Prado was a Cuban artist. His biggest hit was Mambo Number 5. His second biggest hit was this tune right here that featured his lead trumpet player called Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom White. One, two, three. Thank you. Harry James. Does anyone remember Harry James? He was one of my heroes. I actually saw him live at the Hampton Beach Casino in 1975. He was the most amazing trumpet player throughout the 30s and 40s and had so many hits. And we'd like to play for you one of his hits called Kiss Me Once, Kiss Me Twice. It's been a long, long, long. It's been a long time. It's really been a long time. Here it is, Harry James. Thank you. Thank you. Harry James, Kiss Me Once. Thank you so much. When I picked up the trumpet back in fourth grade, I know it's probably hard to believe, it was 1965. There was a pop trumpet player that I heard all the time on the radio. I don't know if anyone remembers this guy. A guy named Herb Alpert. Anyone remember Herb Alpert?
Of course. Tijuana Brass.
Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass. They were on the radio all the time, and I picked up the trumpet, and it inspired me to play the trumpet. I picked up one of his albums called Whipped Cream. Does anyone remember the Whipped Cream album? It was a woman on the cover, all in whipped cream, with Herb Alpert right there. That's actually what inspired me to play the trumpet, was that album cover. So we'd like to play for you one of the tunes that he made popular, number one hit in 1965, called Spanish Fly.
Spanish Flea.
Spanish Flea, sorry. Spanish Flea. You know what Spanish Fly is?
Yes. Yes.
Not too many people know that.
All right. It isn't Spanish Flea.
You need some Spanish Fly to look at that cover. That tune? Oh man, it was such an influential tune in my life. You know, since this pandemic, not one musician has been working for the last 15 weeks, and we are so grateful to be able to be asked to play in people's backyards, front yards. Today we played a wedding reception in someone's backyard. We are so grateful. But when I had to pick a band to play for these backyard parties, I had anyone, every single musician available to perform with the Barbecue Brass. And I have chosen the greatest band in the Boston area, right here. How about a big hand for Jeff Galindo on trombone. Thank you. on tuba, the best tuba player in the Boston area, Michael Stuffin. Introduce all of you to from Groveland, Massachusetts, Scotty Johnson. Massachusetts, one of the best drummers all around, George Dara. My name is Jay Daly, and we are the Barbecue Brass Private Pandemic Performance Band. I can't believe I get to work with these great, great, great musicians. They wouldn't be available to do this tonight if it weren't for the pandemic. So that's a silver lining. Now, we make, basically, before the pandemic, we make our living in musical theater. We play in the pits. We play underneath the stage. We play at the North Shore Music Theater. We play in the Boston Opera House. And it's kind of ironic that we were trained to play on stage, but we actually make our living underneath the stage. We did a show back in August at the North Shore Music Theater called Jersey Boys. It was the life of Frankie Valli. There was one moment in the show where he said, when he makes it big, he will have a horn section behind him. So there was one moment from underneath the stage, the horn section came up and joined Frankie Valli on stage to play this tune right here. I can't take my eyes off of you. Is that the tune?
That's it.
I can't take my eyes.
I love you, baby.
Thank you so much. All right. Now, we all live within 50 miles from Boston. And if you live 50 miles from Boston, this is a guarantee that you will love this song right here. Because this is a great sports song. Here it is. Sweet Caroline. Oh, you like that? All you people love that? All right. Everyone loves that tune, 50 miles from Boston, 100 miles from Boston. Who remembers 1967? Anyone remember that? You remember that. We won the pennant, right? The Carl Yastrzemski, Rico Petrocelli, right? Jim Lomberg. And we made a good decision about coming inside because it's pouring rain. 1967. Who remembers 1967? Let's see. In addition to winning the pennant, we're in a very unpopular war. We had a divisive president. We had civil unrest. And it seems to resonate to people today. Louis Armstrong recorded this next tune in 1967. He kicked the Beatles off of the top 40, recording this tune called What a Wonderful World. And people seem to who love this tune nowadays. We've been playing it for the last couple of weeks, and we've been getting such great response to this tune. Here it is. What a wonderful world. And if you think about it, there's a lot of wonderful things happening around with families, with friends. Here it is. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. We would like to end this set with one of the most popular New Orleans style tunes that has ever been written. When the Saints Come Marching In.
And while the band takes a short break, I'm joined here by the mayor of Beverly, His Honor Mike Cahill.
Hey,
Mike,
wow.
Aren't they fantastic?
Oh, man.
Wow. Jay Daly and the Barbecue Brass. You know, Mike, I'll bet you if you went to a concert or some other kind of a venue, a club, you'd have to pay $100 a ticket for entertainment this good. And here,
yeah.
Thanks to the auspices of the mayor's office, we're bringing it to our viewers and especially to the seniors out there. You want to say something to the seniors out there, Mike?
I'd love to, Walt. Thank you. I want to say they are unbelievable. Everyone in the band's fantastic. And I definitely want to say special thanks to Jay Daly, the trumpeter, who lives in the Montserrat neighborhood of Beverly, a neighbor of mine, and George Dara, a Beverly guy, grew up in Beverly, the drummer, lifelong. George's family were longtime owners of Brown's Bike Shop. So you probably, if you've been around a while, you probably saw George as a kid in the shop. But anyway, these guys are fantastic.
They're unbelievable.
I want to thank you, BevCam, for making this happen. I was trying to insist that we do this outdoors, and I got vetoed, and now it's pouring rain out. So
they were right.
good thing nobody listened to me.
It's pouring out there. You could hear the thunder.
Well, yeah, this
well,
is great.
Thank you.
I just want to say hi to everybody who's watching. I'm glad we're able to do this. Fantastic. Yeah. So enjoy the second act.
And right. Mike is off to a school committee meeting. This is one of the busiest guys in the city right now. So while the band takes a short break, we're going to cool off a little bit, and we'll be back in just a minute.
So from the end.
All right. Now they're back for their second set, and I hope for you seniors out there that you are able to relive some nice old memories with these beautiful old songs. So back for their second set, Jay Daly and the Barbecue Brass, gentlemen.
Thank you. Two friends of ours entered the hospital on March 17th. Karen Nesabeni and her husband, Stephen Richard. Stephen Richard, they went to the hospital with the COVID, and Stephen didn't make it. He passed away after 2 weeks, and Karen made it through 2 months and is in recovery right now. And we'd like to dedicate this tune to both of them, Charlie Chaplin's Smile. Now we have a tune called, what is the name of this tune? I can't remember. They can't take that away from me. Little Gershwin, all right? Here it is. They can't take that away from me. Let's
see. We get a lot of I can't.
Here we go. Ready? Good luck.
One, two.
Is there anyone with some Irish heritage? We would like to honor your Irish heritage with a tune called Danny Boy. Here it is.
Good luck.
You got it?
See you on the other side.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. All right, what do you want to do? Let's do blues. You want to do blues?
Let's do blues.
All right, let's do a blues. Let's do Tenor Matters. In B flat. All right, here we go. All right, 20 minutes, please.
All right. Well, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Barbecue Brass, the private pandemic performance band, and we are happy to play for you tonight. We have been out of work for about 15 weeks. We didn't play one performance. And all of a sudden, people were inviting us to play in their backyard, in their front yard. And we are so grateful for being able to perform our music for you. And I hope you enjoy our music as much as we enjoy playing for you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now, we would like to do, what are we going to do?
There we are.
thank you so much. It's such a pleasure to play for live people, really. This next song, what are we going to play? What do you want to do? What do you want to do?
Anything you want.
Anything I want?
Yeah.
Well, this song, this is one of my favorite songs. It's, we've had a request to do the tune that Louis Armstrong did in 1967 called What a Wonderful World. And we'd like to do that again. It just seems to resonate with people nowadays because he recorded this in 1967, and it was a moment of civil unrest, and it became a number one hit. What a Wonderful World, and we'd like to play it for you right now. Here it is, Louis Armstrong's What a Wonderful World. Okay. Thank you very much. We'd like to end our set with a tune, an old Dixieland tune that features the Cats. Here it is, Back Home, Indiana, featuring Jeff Galindo.
Jeff Galindo on trombone. Now I'd like to feature our tuba player, Michael Steffen. Gentlemen, Scotty Johnson on banjo. And from Beverly, Massachusetts, George Dara! Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jay Daly on trumpet, and we are the Barbecue Brass, the Private Pandemic Performance Band. Let me know if you want us to come into your backyard and play a performance for you on a private basis. Here we go.
Wow, aren't they fantastic? Jay Daly and the Backyard Brass, otherwise known as the Private Pandemic Performance Band. Great. Thank gentlemen, you. I applaud you. You. Yes.
Thank you.
And for all you viewers out there, we hope that these classic old tunes have had a chance to bring back some fond memories. And stay tuned to the Mayor's Office and BevCam and the Senior Center for the time and date of a future mini conference, concert. And we want to thank the mayor's office for sponsoring these concerts. And we hope you have a nice evening. Thank you very much, and good night.